Essentially, like God the Father, the Holy Spirit, who is the third person in the Trinity, is invisible. The only visible person in the Trinity is Jesus Christ, who is referred to as the primordial sacrament or the visible image of the invisible God. At dahil nga invisible ang banal na Espiritu Santo, ipinapaliwanag ang kanyang presensya sa pamamagitan ng paggamit ng samut-saring mga simbolo like the symbols of dove, fire, oil, wind, and water. Sa pamamaraang ito ay ipinapasilip sa atin ang bahagi ng katotohanan ng persona ng Espiritu Santo, pati na rin ang kanyang natura at misyon. The symbol used to describe the presence of the Holy Spirit on the day of the Pentecost was the fire. It was said that the Holy Spirit, the advocate whom Jesus was talking about prior to his ascension, descended like tongues of fire. Ang ibig sabihin nito ay ang Espiritu Santo, tulad ng apoy, ay nagsisilbing liwanag, init, tagapagpadalisay, tagapagpatigas, at tagapagpalambot. The Holy Spirit sheds light on God's people to understand the truth. The Holy Spirit warms the hearts of people who are otherwise fearful and sad. The Holy Spirit purifies our intentions and love. The Holy Spirit strengthens our faith and conviction. The Holy Spirit softens our hardened and uncharitable hearts. Kaya sa araw ng Pentecostes, nagkaroon ng lakas loob at patingkad na pag-aalam ng puso ang mga apostoles na humayo sa buong mundo at sinimulan ang kanilang misyon upang ipalaganap ang pananampalataya kay Kristo. Matapos na umakyat sa langit ang Panginoong Hesukristo. Therefore, let us always invoke the presence of the Holy Spirit so we can continue living our lives as Christians whose minds are always enlightened by the truth coming from God, whose love for God and neighbor always burns like a fiery furnace, whose motivation is always purified, whose conviction is always made firm, and whose ego is always softened by humility. Nawa ang Espiritu Santo ay laging manahan sa atin.
If you have any other questions for me, you may send them anonymously by clicking the link on this post. Thank you.